guys, how to make a Reaper Scythe pickaxe from Fortnite. It's the Skull Trooper pickaxe. So first of all, you're going to need, I've already started a bit. You're going to need a black hockey stick, or any hockey stick probably. And you're also going to need duct tape, two pairs of duct tape, gray and black. This is gonna be what I'm gonna be doing for Halloween, so. So you have to roll it around, kind of like this. After that, you're gonna finish it, end off right here. Cut it. Live chat's being weird. Top chat, live chat. All right, we got live chat now. Oh gosh. Yes, I am. I am wearing my phone. Sorry, I haven't been uploading. So, that's why it's so crappy and stuff. Ugh. I was thinking, what should I do for a video idea? I'm at my dad's, so. This is some sticky duct tape. Okay. Soon. Going live, I told you that.
I know, but why?
Oh, I don't know. Do you mean why am I going live?
Like, what are you doing to the hockey stick?
I'm making a Reaper Scythe stick.
A what?
A Reaper Scythe.
Oh. Is that that stick that a Reaper holds?
It's the Skull Trooper stick.
No, I don't like any of them.
There you go.
Are you putting black cake around?
Well, I'm making a Fortnite pickaxe. Let's go with that. Make a video about season 6. Alright, yeah, I will. Battle Pass is amazing. Alright. I got all this to him. There's mosquitoes everywhere. You're gonna cut one, kind of like this. Put around the back end. I'm probably not going to make a live on season 6, but I probably am going to do just a video. I got this guy. Alright, bring it to... And just hold it there. No, you're doing it way wrong. Then you're gonna start working on the sides, kind of like this. My friends were like, oh yes, I got the default pickaxe, and I'm like, I'm just gonna make a rarest pickaxe then. I might have to go. I might have to go. No, I haven't. But I watched Ali A's video. Not even a fan of him. So much stupid clickbait. But ones that I know are true. Alright, so now you kind of have it looking like this. Whenever you're having it look like this, you're going to flip it around to the back because I still have that. So you're going to want to do the exact same thing I just did. But backwards. Oh my gosh! Instead of buying the $50 ones online, you just buy it. Alright, just make one at home. Two people on stream. Alright, so in a second I'll show you guys what I've done. It's a bit hard because of all the sticky duct tape and everything. But hey Ryan, if you're still doing a clown costume, but you could easily make a Reaper Scythe pickaxe, because I know you have the default one, but I'm making the Skull Trooper one. So, I've done this so far. Looks pretty good. Just a squash for that. Yeah. I will do more Fortnite, whatever, tutorials on how to make stuff. Alright, so now to make sure, you just need to go around the edges again, because sometimes you don't, tape isn't big enough, so you're going to need to get it up around the edges. Just an easy thing for Halloween. Since Halloween's coming up, I wanted to do this. If y'all guys haven't seen my last video, go check out it. It's about me doing a Fortnite C4 chick trap. So I'll show it off in a second. Alright, so now we have a fully sealed Reaper Scythe pickaxe, and if you're wanting to, just to add extra detail, you need lots of tape for this. You could, just to make extra, make a longer point right here. I'm gonna mess this up. Yeah. So there we go. That is my Reaper size pickaxe right here. Just a. I will do more tutorials on having a Reaper Scythe pickaxe like this, and I am, wait, say any last words if you're gonna do it. I'll end the stream, let's do one more minute, alright.